meters, and here on Punch Bowl Street Live, and starting this morning is when they will be fully operational right here in the Civic Center area. Mayor Peter Carlisle will give a full-on demonstration for us. Say a few words first, Mayor.
Well, you know, this project is basically following technology that already exists on the mainland. Los Angeles had 10,000 of these meters, and now they're expanding it to 40,000. But we're going to take a very cautious step-by-step approach. We're going to have 1A, which is going to be around here in the Civic Center, and then 1B, which is going to be in Chinatown. And after we've done it, when we get to Chinatown, we'll have about 370 meters there as well. And that'll allow us to ultimately end up evaluating it and making absolutely sure that it's going to run the way we want it to. And that'll be a six-month period, and then we'll see whether we should expand or whether there are things that need to be adapted or adjusted.
Okay. The whole idea is it should be very simple for everyone.
It should be very simple, and if I can do it, so let's hope, let's knock on wood. We'll see this, but we can start off with basically coin. And so if I pop the coin in there, it's now given me 39 minutes, now 49, all of those good things. So you can now see that we've started. And let's say I suddenly decide, wait a minute, you know what, I need to put in a little more than that. Well, then I can go here and slide this up here. And it's going to wait. And then it's going to say press to change or add. So let's say I want to add a little more. And then I'll say OK. And now I'm waiting, and it's been authorized. And it's going to tell me, it's playing with the card that I just put in, showing that it's now authorizing the purchase. And it said approved. So I'm good to go. So now I've got myself absolutely where I want to be with 2 hours and 12 minutes. So I've added to the 50 cents that I put on already, and I'm good to stay for a while. Now, when this pulls out, there's a sensor on it, and then it's going to reset. So there's going to be nobody coming in and taking advantage of it the way we used to do, driving around parking lots, driving around to find something, wasting gas, essentially doing all of those types of things. Sometimes if you did it at the zoo, people would be blocking areas until somebody came out. That's going to stop right now, so all good stuff. And we're happy to see this advance in technology, and we're looking forward to smart technology here. And it's been a long time coming, and we're happy to see it. We're going to be plowing forward here, making sure it works right, and then what we're going to be doing is expanding it appropriately when ready.
Thank you very much, Mayor.
My pleasure.
Trini, over to you.
Aloha.